My name is Ryan Singh. I'm the owner of Recharge Sports Therapy, located in Winnipeg, Manitoba. We opened the doors November 1st, 2019 to our first location, which is on Arlington Street, 1460. And on June 1st, 2021, we actually opened the doors to our south location, which is located at 877 Waverly. I'm an athletic therapist and I work with a large variety of athletes ranging from CFL athletes all the way to grassroots athletes. That's not to say that I don't work with other individuals. A large portion of my own clientele is the geriatric population as well. Yeah, as an athletic therapist, I work with everybody. The services offered are athletic therapy, physiotherapy, chiropractic, acupuncture, massage therapy, registered dietitian services, as well as personal training with our clinical exercise physiologists. So if somebody hasn't been here before, our facility offers state-of-the-art equipment, whether it be ultrasound machines, electrotherapy machines, acupuncture, our electric high-low tables. We offer all state-of-the-art equipment for ease of use for the staff, as well as ease of use for the clients. When I was looking to purchase equipment for this facility, I was looking on Google and I actually found Fitness Experience as one of the top ranked fitness equipment stores. I decided to give them a call and see if they have a commercial department, and they actually had both residential and commercial, which is awesome. Gil from Fitness Experience was always ready to help and he was outstanding, constantly providing in-depth information about the equipment and always willing to provide great service overall. Fitness Experience definitely was set apart from the competition by their warm, welcoming environment as soon as I walk into the facility. Not only that, but also the equipment that they offer and the pricing. So I was led to Fitness Experience aside from the competitors due to the fact that A, they were local and I love supporting local businesses. They also have outstanding customer service. They just have a really awesome staff and overall very warm and welcoming environment there.